before the video actually starts, for all my new viewers, you can become a member on my channel. Pop it up. Basically, look, if you see on the screen, you can basically subscribe to me every single month for $2 a month, $5 a month, $10 a month, and $20 a month. Basically, another way to support me is going to be the first link in the description. Let's get straight into this video. What is going on, guys? It's your boy Cheese Mix here, or Brandon, and I'm back with another GTA 5 online video. Before the video actually starts, for all my new viewers, I'm on a roll of 20,000 subscribers. Look, if you're new here, there's 24 hours in a day and only 1 second to subscribe to the channel. Now let's get straight into this video. Basically, look, if you're new here, I upload every single day with different videos, live streams, playing basically anything that I really physically want to play. It could be GTA, it could be Call of Duty. At the end of the day, I am doing what I like to do every single day. And yes, I'm still posting GTA 5 videos every single day. So let's get straight into this. Basically, I gotta address this in every single video. One, I make these videos for a purpose. Not to be respectful, but be respectful at the same time. Also, not to be repetitive, but I know, understand. I understand that I am repetitive. At the end of the day, I make these videos every single day. So I know that there's millions of people that play this game every single day. And that's no joke. That is facts. This game this game is always in the top 10 of games played every single month. So I know there's millions of people out there that don't know how easy it is to make money. Seriously. Another thing I gotta address, even just talking about me being repetitive. I make these videos every single day because, one, I don't care about views. I don't care about likes. I don't care about comments. I just wanna help people out. That is literally it. My motivation of uploading every single day is to help people out. Not even joking. That is literally it. I get comments all the time, you helped me out, you helped me gain money. Because at the end of the day, if you want proof of me doing these, you can just ask the proof and what kind of proof. Because I did stream this a lot. Back in the day, I did stream. I'm not even joking, I did stream these when I actually played GTA. But at the end of the day, this game gets repetitive. Not to all people. A lot of people still play this game because it's probably the best free roam game out there. But majority of the people that play this game, maybe, you know, a little bit, is tired of it and just waiting for GTA 6. So basically, that's why I make these videos every single day, because actually, not that many people know how easy it is to do AFK methods. It just takes motivation, dedication, good Wi-Fi, and just be determined. I made around 30 to 50 million doing this. I bought whatever I wanted to. I had fun doing it. I did it while I was in school. There are certain jobs you could do while you're in school, and there's certain jobs that you have to do while you're home, while you're doing nothing. Like, if it's a Sunday night or Sunday day and you're not doing nothing, what I used to do was these jobs, not even joking. And yes, you might say, why do you sound like that? I'm trying new things. So let's get straight into this video. Basically, in this video, I'm going to be showing you one of my top, and I'd say my favorite AFK job of all time. This job helped me out so much. And if you're not new here, you would know Ninja Cat AFK 1, Solo 1. This job right here is amazing. I'm not even joking when I say this to you. This job is amazing. Why I say that? Why? One thing. This job is literally guaranteed $50,000. Guaranteed $2,000 to $5,000 RP. And it's literally easy. Yes, there was a couple things wrong about me explaining the job. But bada bing, bada boom, people figure out how to actually do it. If you're not new to the channel, you will know that a lot of people actually got kicked at around 13 and 14. That's why sometimes you gotta watch the whole video. Don't go in the comments saying stuff if you're not watching the video. I'm gonna explain everything right here. If you're getting kicked at around 13 or 14, the fix is literally here. All you have to do is, like majority of my jobs that I show, use this weapon right here. Finesse a way to where your right stick, basically put a rubber band on it to where it's looking up. The same thing with your left stick to where you're moving upwards. Basically, you need two rubber bands so you can be moving forward and in circles at the same time while also clicking RT. Basically, with the two rubber bands, click it, put it on the left stick to the left trigger, right stick to the right trigger, and basically put your controller somewhere like upside down to where RT is shooting at all times. That is literally it. I'm not even joking. That is literally it. 20 rounds, really, really easy. Really easy. Now, look, now I'm gonna explain a couple things. One, you can put this in a playlist. It's really simple. It's really simple. Either you're on PC, Xbox, PlayStation, really simple. Go to rockstarsocial.com, sign in with the Xbox, PlayStation, PC, whatever. Search up the job name Ninja Cat or anything like AFK methods. Yes, this is a PlayStation job. If you're looking for the same kind of concept, I always put the links in the description. So if you're on Xbox and you go to the link in the description, it's a job there for you. Go search for that job on basically Rockstar Social Club. It's gonna pop up 16 different jobs, and there's all gonna be there. It's literally to where you can put in a playlist of 16 and make around $700 to $1 million when you finish all those 16 jobs. It is that simple. And now this is before I actually go into the Peter Griffin glitch. One, if you're someone that's saying why the job on your screen or on my screen, whatever you like to call it, it's not the job in my actual job. It's one, maybe you're not on PlayStation. It's a PlayStation job. But I also, like I said, have jobs for Xbox and PlayStation, basically the same thing. And listen, it's not hard. You can't get banned. I'm not faking none of these. I upload these every single day for a purpose. It's to literally help y'all guys out. And I hopefully you understand that. Because at the end of the day, my future, my future, what I want to do is basically give back. And I appreciate every single one of y'all. No joke. I really do. For all the people that donate, become members, bro, I'm no joke. If you're watching this right now, let me tell you something. If you have a Cash App, put it in the description. I can't even speak. Put in the comments. If I'm the first person I see with the Cash App, I'll probably just send you like $2 or $3. It's not that much, but I love giving back to the people that I support. Basically, look. Now let's get straight into the Peter Griffin glitch.
So from right here, this is the Peter Griffin job. All you need to know, you need a partner with good Wi-Fi. And you need your controller, and you need a rubber band. That's it. You need a rubber band, good Wi-Fi, and someone that's motivated just like you. There's 999 rounds. I don't know the exact number, but you get millions on this job. About 3 to 5 million. And if you're low level, I gotta briefly explain this. This is a job for low levels. Low levels. You could be a high level, though. Don't get it twisted. You could be a high level. I know a couple people that used this Peter Griffin glitch and got to level 1,000 plus, and there's a lot of my friends that went above and beyond. This is a nice one. If you want proof of this, I streamed probably 30 hours of this when I swapped from Xbox to PlayStation. Listen, all you need to know, you need a rubber band connected to the left stick to the left trigger to where you're moving forward at all times. Just like this. Just like this. Nothing else. Your friends, you and your friend are going to take turns winning rounds. The more rounds you win, the more RP and money you win, obviously. But don't screw your friend over. Make sure y'all both basically split the amount of wins you get. Don't be scummy. Look, enjoy the time y'all have. This is for low levels. It's really nice, really simple. And look, 999 rounds is going to go easy. I advise you to do this while you're sleeping. Seriously, do this while you're sleeping. Do this while you're in class. Do not do this while you're playing. You know, we're all gamers at the end of the day. So do this while you're sleeping. Basically, look, that's been the video. I hope you enjoyed the video. This is a brief explanation of basically the Peter Griffin glitch. If you're new here, and if you watched the video fully through, I'm sorry I confused you. So I'm sorry if I actually am confusing. I'm a Trojan Never GTA 5 content creator. Let's get straight into the video of how I'm going to explain this. Like and subscribe. Go watch my RP videos. I edit funny moments. And look, September, I hope this goes well. And October and November, I'm going to keep posting every single day. And these videos will be out every single day, streaming every single day. And I'm out. And this has been your boy Cheese Mix. And screw up!